My name is Dwayne Salter. My daddy played the piano, and so did his daddy, and so do I. These songs are about our home, Salter Path, a small fishing village off the coast of North Carolina on a 20-mile stripe of sand known as Bogue Island. We migrated here in the 1800s, many from another village north called Diamond that had been blown away by storms. The families were of English descent, mostly Willis, Guthrie, Pittman's, Frost, Smith, Lewis, and Salter blood. There was once a path from the Sound to the Sea where we used to carry fish. It passed by Riley Salter's house, so we called it Salter Path. There was no road till the mid-1900s. All we had was boats. We ate fish and anything we could catch, even robins and yellowhammers, and they ate good. Cows roamed free in the winter, swimming back across the Sound to the mainland every spring. When boats floundered offshore, supplies from heaven would wash up, including timbers to build homes and sometimes food. Granddaddy once found a piano on the beach in a big crate, but that's another story. We married, raised children, and died here, building our homes wherever we wanted. We didn't have deeds back then. Our story is really the tale of every little town in America that's fast disappearing. The charm of those days has passed. Innocence is gone. America is not the same. But for now, come play with us. Let these stories soak into you like the sun, strolling down the beach. Most of the music you'll hear was performed by the people of Salter Path. We hope these songs and stories will add a little salt to your path. Thanks for listening.